National Ceiling, we're at a new condo that has been under construction, is getting set to open, and this is granite that was installed, and it's been destroyed through the construction phase. The granite here that I'm showing you, also all the way up on the walls are going to need some attention. See it over here a little bit better. All the way down, there's calcium deposits that have to come up. That's down here along the edge. Then you have, of course, the oil stains. This won't come out with typical pressure washing. I'm going to go over here and show you a few more. It won't come out with typical pressure washing, so we're actually going to have to strip this entire surface. The way we're going to do that, we're bringing in the big guns. We can get up to about 40,000 PSI. You can see these stains here, over there. These are all these vendor vehicles. I'll show you a pretty bad area up here. But anyhow, so after we strip all of this granite and remove all these stains, we are going to apply our coating process. You can see this wall over here, I'll show you. The walls are going to be stripped. This is the vendor area. I'm not sure if this stuff's going to come up with typical pressure washing. So next step is we'll show you the stripping process. So this whole area, what happens with this gray granite, once it gets wet, it turns black. So we are going to focus on this section here just to see what kind of impact we can make before the whole thing is black and we can't really tell. Okay, I'm going to start this video over here because it's going to get noisy. But what I want to demonstrate is where we've stripped and the difference between the area that's stripped and the area that hasn't been stripped. You can even see where all the construction mortar dust has been lifted. Stepping over here because it's really noisy, but I want to show you the device that we're using on the walls. We're up to about 38,000 PSI. You can see it's not your everyday pressure washer. Okay, here's almost the final results. That part's been completed. They're driving on it. We're still working over here. Next day, obviously.